Money late for Galactic Destiny. Titans in. It's going to be favourite. $2. So it has been smash late in betting. Light on. Ready to go. This is race 9. We're set to race. Away, speed here from Jackie D. The inside, no signal, burning up. They go to the first bend. No signal's going to drive and lead. Not stretching out at the back there, Galactic Destiny. They head to the back and no signal's away by four to Victor Boris. Three away, Jackie D. Then came Sweetly from Mayhem Express and Galactic Destiny, but the leader is no signal. It's clear from Victor Boris up to the turn and a gap away, Jackie D. Straightening, no signal is clear over Victor Boris. Really sticking on. But no signal beats Victor Boris. Galactic Destiny only got warm the last 100 metres. It runs third, beaten a long way. Then Jackie D from Mayhem Express and Sweetly. The time here is around 30 seconds. After the running of race number 9, and no signal doing just enough, beating Victor Boris, who really gave him a race. And third will be out wide. Galactic Destiny running home at the end. It is in the frame. 154, 30.06 the run. 1 no signal. Tony Rasmussen for the Razza Syndicate, managed by Lisa Rasmussen. 2nd to 5, Victor Boris, Mick Gidiotis. And 3rd to 4, Galactic Destiny for Steve Bartholomew. 154, 2/4 after race 9 here at Angle Park.